So my last relationship didn't work out because there was a lack of communication, and people that do not know how to communicate think that it's always an argument when it's really just a discussion.
What makes a successful relationship is definitely communication, strong spiritual base, so both of y'all connected on that spiritual level.
You know, trust, lots of patience, working together, it's the only way it'll work. True love.
My last relationship didn't work because of bad communication and a lot of jealousy.
Having God in my life, not knowing how to maintain a marriage, what to do, just trusting in God has allowed me to be married 31 years.
So my last relationship didn't work mainly because of my lack of knowledge of self and purpose at the time.
After 36 years of marriage, my faith has been the forefront for our commitment to each other. Brings trust and honesty at all levels.
And it's about actions, it's not about words. I think you have to live exactly what you preach and those vows that you take in each and every day.